Thomas, thank you for seeing me. I'm sorry for the inconvenience. I was just hoping we might get a moment to chat in private, away from the others. Well, I won't take up too much of your time.
I really only have one question. What do you remember about Wicked? You're not in trouble. We're just having a conversation. I'm just trying to understand.
Understand what?
Whose side are you on?